It's about our ministry. Or visit our Dominion Church app, Dominion Assemblies International, a home of the supernatural, a place to be. Welcome to Dominion Assemblies International, where we minister love to a hurting world, bring life to dead situations, and preach the infallible word of God. We are located at 267 Moody Street, Suite 201, Waltham, Massachusetts. Dominion Assemblies is a ministry headed by Apostle Henry E Ssuuna, an anointed man of God, a man after God's own heart, a loving man, and a father of nations. At Dominion Assemblies, we are open 24/7. Join us in our weekly power-packed programs, which run as follows. Enjoy our morning glories, which run from Monday to Friday, 6:30 to 8 a.m. Our lunch hours, also running from Monday to Friday, 1 to 2 p.m. Join our midweek services for Bible study every Wednesday, 6:30 to 9 p.m. Charge your spirit in our midnight hour of prayer every Tuesday and Thursday, 11:45 to 1 a.m. Encounter God as you talk to Him one-on-one in our extraordinary Friday overnight, where we have more of prayer and less of preaching, 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. Entrust us with your children in the missing link with the Dominion Divine Children every Saturday, 11 a.m. to midday, and the Dominion Teens every Saturday in their program, The Safe Heavens, from 5 to 6 p.m. Join us for worship in our life-changing services where miracles happen.
Jesus in your life goes deeper, gives you the victory, transforms everything concerning you. You cease to be ordinary.
Our main service starts at 10 and ends at 1 p.m. And our evening services, where we lift up our praises, worship, and testify for what God has done. We have
Jesus, because any man that lives in the name of Jesus lives a life of gratitude in the name of Jesus. You really acknowledge God that is the one that has done everything from the smallest to the biggest in the name of Jesus. From the smallest to the biggest in the name of Jesus. It is God that does everything in the name of Jesus. So I want you to raise your voice now, knowing that God, even for us to be alive right now, the Bible says in Him we live, move, and have our being in the name of Jesus. So for you to live is Him. For you to move is Him in the name, your being, for you to be like the way you are, it is him in the name of Jesus. So I want us to raise our voices, just give thanks to God. In a minute, just say, Father, I thank you for my life. I thank you for the life of my children. I thank you in the name of Jesus for lifting me, for empowering me in the name of Jesus. Just raise your voice wherever you are and give glory to God in the name of Jesus. Raise your voice and give glory to God in the name of Jesus. We must put it to heart to give honor to the name of the Lord in the name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus. Our Father is awesome in the name of Jesus, but he loves people who live a life of gratitude in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. We appreciate you for Dominion Assemblies. We thank you for the word you sent us in the morning in the name of Jesus from 2 Samuel 9:1-2 in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you, Father, for the word you sent us in the name of Jesus in the morning. We appreciate you for the woman of God that you used in the morning. We thank you for all the ministers, the members you brought in the morning. And Father, we thank you for the ones you are bringing this evening. We know that tonight is going to be very wonderful because you are present in the building in the name of Jesus. We thank you. We appreciate you in the name of Jesus for all you did in the morning and for the wonderful things you are going to do this evening. We give you all the honor, we give you all the glory, Daddy, in the name of Jesus. In the same spirit, Holy Spirit, we ask you to take over, to take charge in the name of Jesus. Use everyone that is going to stand here in a mighty way, in a mighty working of glory. Use every man, every woman, every minister that is going to stand here in a mighty working of glory. Speak through them, give them utterance, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We commit this service in your hands. We ask you to move, Holy Spirit. We believe that there's going to be healing, deliverance in the name of Jesus. We believe that the blind, the deaf are going to hear in the name of Jesus. The mute are going to speak tonight. The crippled are going to walk tonight in the name of Jesus. We thank you. We appreciate you in the name of Jesus because everything is going to be done as we have expected. Because the Bible says the expectation of the righteous shall never be cut off. We believe that everything is going to be done as we have expected. We believe because we know that you can do anything. You are the God of all mankind. There is nothing that is hard for you, Daddy. In Jesus' gracious name. In Jesus' gracious name we have prayed and believe. And everybody say amen and amen. In the name of Jesus, we give you glory, we give you honor in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Just go ahead and worship the Lord. Just go ahead and worship the Lord in your words in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We give you praise, we give you honor in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Oli mutukubu, Yesu. Oli mutukubu. Ebangali kubuna mirali sinza. Oli mutukubu. Mubunama mumasugu. Oli mutukubu. Ebangali kubuna mirali sinza. Oli mutukubu. Osanite amatendo. Osanite echitiba. Osanite. Osanite amatendo. Osanite echitiba. Osa, osanite. Osa, osanite amatendo. Osanite echitiba. Osa, osanite. Osa, osanite amatendo. Osanite echitiba. Osa, osanide, osa, osanide, amatendo, osanide, echitiba, osa, osanide, osa, osanide, amatendo, osanide, echitiba, osa, osanide. Hallelujah. continue. In the name of Jesus. Continue worshiping the Lord in the name of Jesus. God is good and his mercies endure us forever. In the name, when we are worshiping the Lord, it is just sweet. It is just wonderful in the name of Jesus. It's just sweet and very wonderful in the name of Jesus. It is just sweet when you're worshiping the Lord in the name of Jesus. Everyone that is here, just enter that mood. Put on a garment of worship and praise in the name of Jesus, because tonight is our night in Jesus' name. You are blessed and highly favored. Enjoy the service. Those who are in Australia, Asia, Europe, Africa, South America, North America, just expect big this evening in Jesus' gracious name. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We're so happy to see you this evening. Thank you so much for returning to praise the Lord with us. I ask that we rise up on our feet. It's time to praise our God.
Oy.
Thank you, Jesus. Come on, give you praise. We exalt your name. You are worthy to be praised. Worthy to be exalted, our God.
Yes, Jesus.
Hey! Engalo. Lord, we've come to worship you, to adore you. I just want to hear you lift your voice and speak to Jesus. Speak words of exaltation. Mwimusomo kambe mukama osanite ekinkomeza okusinza ekinkomeza ugamanti oli wamani oli wachiti wateli akwenkana. Father, you are worthy, you are precious, your name is great, oh God. There is none like you, my Father. You are Alpha and Omega. You are the beginning and you are the end. Above you there is no other, my Father. Heavenly King of Kings, Father, we worship and adore you. We call you Elohim, my God. We call you Adonai. We call you Elohim. Father, we call you Eze. Your name is the great I am. Father, we worship and adore you, my God. Tukusinza kaunge skadero. Tukusabo tambule masekati gafe. Father, we lay down our crowns to worship you, my God. Daddy, we adore you, Father God of glory. I just want to hear a woman that pours your heart unto God. Daddy, you are wonderful, you are precious. And there is none like you, my Father. Daddy, we are nothing without you, Lord, my God. Daddy, we are nothing, oh God. My God, we know we are standing, my Father, in this holy place, oh God. We ask of you to come and take over. Holy Spirit, may you have your way, my God. Oh, the presecatelia, the satelia, Marekela presecatelia, the desa. Daddy, to in a nyota. Daddy, to a galoku juziwa. To send masakati wanga to kuyimusa. Ah, my God, your word says, if I be lifted up, oh God, that to you say in your wagulum kama. Gabo to Jusakabaka. This evening, oh God of glory, we ask you to encounter us, my God. We ask you to meet us, oh God of glory. Sisinka nabuli muntu katonda wangi. Le prosikete liye de bosa ta. Mare ke la prosikete liye de bosa. Mare prosikete liye de bosika ta liya. Le prosikete liye prosika ta ya. There is none like you, my Father. There is no argument, my God, that you are Lord, my Father. We ask of you, my God, may you permeate. Shere de bosa ta. Marle ke la prosikete das. Li prosikete de sika ta liya. Marle kela presekeleza, ikele presekela dasi kele presita. Marle kele proshiketeli ene mose, kele presetele dasi la deke. Marle kela presekelele sitalia, ele presekelele mose talia. Holy Spirit, may you have your way. I want to hear someone. Can you speak in the tongues? Marle kele presekele basikeya. Can you speak the language of the Spirit? Jakalo kuli lo mutoke na mundimi. Le presekele dasi kele pre. Lift your voice, lift your voice, my leprosy cateria, 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 Lisa prede che la ria sentia, ma le prede che se te viene le mossa, le prede che li ne mossa, le prese che la ne si cateria. And we welcome you, my God, in our midst, O God of glory. We welcome you, my Father. For you are Alpha and you are Omega, my Father. We ask you to encounter everyone that has come here today, my God, because my Father, there is nothing that is hard with you. That is why we say, yes, that you are the Alpha, my God.
Yes, Lord.
You are Omega, Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
We give you glory. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord.
You are Alpha.
Yes, Lord. worship you, my God.
Let's worship you, Jesus.
Worthy to be praised, oh God. Just lift your voice and sing. You are Alpha and Omega, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Just have your way, my God.
Thank you, Jesus.
And Omega. We worship you, our Lord. You are worthy to be praised. You are Alpha.
You are Alpha.
And Omega.
And Omega.
We worship you, Jesus.
We worship.
This evening, your holy name, Lord. We magnify you, King of Kings. Father, we thank you for your presence. We bless your holy name. We thank you for every man and every woman that you have drawn this
service today. Lord, we thank you for everyone online. Wherever they are in the nations of the earth, may you have an encounter with them. This evening, King of Glory, let your presence fill this place. Let your healing fill this place. Let your deliverance fill this place. To the glory of your holy name. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Lord of Lords. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' gracious name, we have worshipped. Let's put our hands together for the heavenly voice. We hallelujah.
Glory to Jesus.
Let those hands be unto the living God. Hallelujah.
Glory to Jesus.
We want to appreciate you, heavenly voices, for taking us deeper in the presence of God. This evening, again, we are going to have a woman of God who is going to minister to us. But before, praise the living God.
Amen.
You can take your seats. Hallelujah. Let's open our Bibles. In Psalms 91. Hallelujah.
Glory.
Hallelujah. If you are still in the way, the service began at 5. Praise the living God.
Glory.
Psalms 91 verse 1. Hallelujah.
Glory.
The Bible says, he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High God, he says, he shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. He says, I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge and my fortress, my God. In him will I trust. Praise the living
Lord.
He says, surely. Let's have it in the Amplified. Hallelujah.
Glory.
I'm going to ask every pastor,
servants
of God, to come closer. In Jesus' gracious name. Hallelujah.
Glory.
The Bible says, he who dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall remain stable, fixed under the shadow of the Almighty. Praise the living God. He says he shall remain stable and fixed under the shadow of the Almighty. Praise the living God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Whose power no foe can withstand. Praise the living God.
A lovely Father.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He's talking about he who dwells, hallelujah, in the secret place. People with secrets of God, they carry the power of God. And no force, hallelujah, and no force from hell can withstand. Hallelujah.
Glory.
He says, I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge. He is my fortress. He is my salvation. He is my God. On him I lean. In him I rely.
Presently,
in him I confidently trust. Praise the living God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Verse 3 says, hallelujah.
Amen.
For then he will deliver you from the snare of the fowler. If you want to be, hallelujah, and from the deadly pestilence. Praise the living God. Now, if you want to be this kind of force that no evil can ever withstand, you need always to dwell in the secret place, in the shadow of the Almighty God. Praise the living God. Are we together?
Yes, sir.
How many people witnessed the
eclipse?
Praise the living God.
Amen.
How many people... Hallelujah.
Glory.
Let us clap our hands for the woman of God. I've enjoyed her today. Praise the living God.
Amen.
When she shows up. Hallelujah.
Glory.
I get humbled. Praise the living God. today she has decided to spend this day with us. Praise the living God. The anointing of God she's carrying has tarried in this place. Praise the living God. And you who is here today, you are going to partake of something new. You are going to go to another level. Praise the living God.
Glory to Jesus.
Like we've been saying, that those that dwell in the secret place, hallelujah.
Glory.
Let's read it again when she's here. Praise the living
Amen.
God. Hallelujah.
Glory.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This reminds me, my dad. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Daddy, yatusanyusanga.
Daddy used to make us happy.
And he used to expect us every Sunday evening.
Or
Christmas.
Or
hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the living God.
Amen.
We
had to sing for him.
Amen.
I'm going to spend that day with you, and when he does it, we always want to make him happy.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
By then,
you say
you.
I don't want you to demonstrate I'm
sang.
You say
hallelujah.
Amen.
There
was a band. I don't know whether it's still in existence.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bali bajita Frigo band.
It was called a Frigo
praise
band.
Praise the living God. Amen. Hallelujah. We imba.
It used to sing certain songs.
Hallelujah.
We were in that world.
Mama, come behind here.
Mujewa wano wano.
Praise the living God.
Amen.
Come on, favors.
Praise the lovely Jesus.
Nganafe tuli na yobu imba weba imba.
There were songs they used to sing.
Hallelujah.
There is a song that I cannot sing
here. Then.
But it was trending that time.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I
knew that my father didn't know it very well. I was going to sing that song for him.
Oh. Come on, favors.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
He used to ask, where did you get them from? I had a new number.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I
used to lie that it is my regional
composition.
Amen.
Rakuba.
Because he has spent that day with us.
Come on, favors. Nafe mama asivye nafe.
Our mother spent that day with
that
us.
Only those
na yavo voka
who have dwelt in the secret she carries. These are the people who are going to abide forever. Hallelujah.
Glory to Allah.
Every prophetic word she has declared.
He says,
come on, favors. He says, he who dwells in the secret place of the Most High. He says, shall remain stable. Hallelujah. And fixed under the shadow of the Almighty. Come on, favors.
You has come back in the evening.
You are going to be stable. Your life is going to be stable. And fixed to what God has for you. Praise the living God. No force. No power. Hallelujah.
Glory.
No fall can withstand what the secret you are going to carry.
Come on,
favors. This evening, you are going to be imparted in a special way. In the name of Jesus
Christ.
Praise the living God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
Mama, I want to thank you too. Hallelujah. Come on, favors. Let us pray to God before I invite her. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Who enjoyed the morning
service?
Hallelujah.
Glory.
It was transmitted all over the world. And someone called me from UK. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Abadde mu service na inga
he was in the service. And the service was his.
Hallelujah.
He's going to tell the family to go at liberty
Mama basavire.
So that Mama prays for them.
Come on, favors.
I watch you.
Come on, favors.
I watch you.
Kati gwali wano.
You who is here.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tagenda kuku atakovu kwazi.
She's not going to touch you only.
Wavula, you are going to experience the power of God.
Ogenda kulaba manyi kaka tonda.
In Jesus' gracious name.
Yes, Christ,
I want you to pray. that
Father,
Tata,
in the name of
Jesus Christ,
I've appeared before you. I need to hear from you. Send forth a word that will cause me abide in your presence forever. As your servant ministers, I pray, send us a word that will cause us to stay stable and fixed to what you have called us to do in this nation, to the glory of your name. I want you to raise your voice and pray from the bottom of your heart, and let this meeting not be a normal meeting. I have come before you, the Creator of heaven and the earth. Transform my life. Transform everyone of us. Transform my family. Transform my destiny. Transform my ministry to the glory of God, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Lord of Lords. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus' gracious name, we have prayed. If you prayed that prayer, expect a miracle in Jesus' gracious name. In a few minutes, hallelujah, she's going to be here in a few minutes. Hallelujah, she's going to talk to the world. Hallelujah, be expectant. Allow me, let us stand up and welcome our mother in the Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah.
Glory.
Is in Galuza, LOC.
You're clapping for the LOC.
She's carrying the secret you need in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Good to see you, Mom.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Holy Spirit, we thank you
today. We've been in your word all day. We've been in the word all day. We've been eating the food of life. Lord, we thank you this evening. Thank you for the anointing. Thank you for the man of God. Thank you for the ministers. I pray may you open doors. Creator, where there is no way. In the name of Jesus, I ask of you to sit for a while.
Hallelujah. Mkama feye
bazwe.
Praise the lovely Jesus. Tuwe ebigambo bingi nyo eramba dembuza umsumba.
I was asking Pastor.
Msumba Rachel.
Pastor Rachel.
Tuoge devintu bingi.
We've spoken a lot of things.
Ruwarero tuye.
Today we've poured out.
Chigambo chibade chamanyi.
It was a very powerful word.
Na ye chigambo njafuna kutuzo tubuguma.
As hot water. Warm water. Look warm. Something that has worked upon me. I was talking about the anointing. That you have to be careful with anointing. This generation that is in existence does not know the anointing. Not young children. I mean the people that are young in
road.
They have not gotten to know the anointing. They have not gotten to know the power of God. They don't know the calling. They have not understood anything.
We
are talking about David. David. Feared the anointing that was upon Saul. But he was fearing the enemy. He was his enemy. He was torturing him. But he was seeing
Chakatonga.
He saw the glory of God. The Bible says, the Bible says, the Lord says, see my friend
David.
Who is like David? He got the house of the Lord. And the glory of God where it settles. He
honored it.
And he respected the presence of God. What I want to talk to us today. That the presence of God, it has to be near you. You might not see it. You see the chairs, white chairs.
But
the presence of God sits in them. It sits in those people. The glory of God is in the man of God. The presence of God sits in them. When I look at you today, I see the glory of God. Amen. I see the visitation of God. Amen. Praise Jesus. I see God in your life and the presence of God. Amen. There are many men that honor Jesus. There is a Zacharias. He ran and climbed the tree. And he said, oh my God, I want to see Jesus. What should I do? And he climbed the tree. He did not look at his sins, but Jesus looked at the yearning, the desire that you have. It is what I have. It is going to cause you rich places that you've never reached. Praise the lovely Jesus. That desire, the glory of God. Praise the lovely Jesus.
Thank you so much. Can you come and zago? Maybe in Koroza, maybe in office.
Mafuta.
Barinjaga no bochanyo. Mukama feyebaziwe.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nsaga wenti. Mukama feyebaziwe.
Amen.
Amen.
Oba tubadewa.
Zakayo.
Yes. Okay. Kati mukama tiyatunulia Zakayo.
God did not look at the sins. Natunulire
bibibi akola.
He did not look at the sins. No.
Yatunulira okuyayana nokukakana.
He looked at the desire and the humility that was
umusajjo Zakayo.
Upon Zakayo. The people of today,
batunulira kunguru.
They look at the top.
Na ye Katonda gwetuweereza.
But the God that we serve,
akebera mitima, akebera munda.
He searches inside.
Alabo kukakana.
He sees humility.
Alabo kuyayana okuli kubulambo.
The desire that is in you.
Kama nakuyimusa.
And God
elevates you. Kama nakuja
he takes you from the dungeon and gives you the pieces. He uses you in a very powerful way. Praise the lovely Jesus. I want to tell you that we've come from
afar.
We've sought God. We were in the office. Minister Sarah. Amen. They saw pains. Amen. They were. Why is this generation not like ours? But whoever grew in that generation, God has put them afar. Amen. Because they desired the anointing. And they used to honor the anointing of God. Every time you honor the temple, God is going to elevate you. Amen.
Amen.
These people, they have problems. You have to honor the anointing. Amen. This house will burn down. That is how the anointing is. It comes and attacks your things, and attacks your destiny, and attacks where you sit, and destroy everything. Because you've not handled it well. You have to handle well God's anointing. God is going to bless you
abundantly.
I was giving them a testimony.
We
went to Fort Portal to prepare. Sometimes you don't have money. Because I go with my crew. A lot of people, many cars.
Uganda is expensive.
And Uganda is very expensive. I have a lot of things to do. And I said, Lord, let us go. But we don't have money. But the moment I take off, I get phone calls. I've sent you 2 million. My tithe is there, 3 million. I've sent
Sometimes I ask where that's come from. I was telling Pastor and Pastor Rachel that every time you start to borrow the jerrycans of anointing and you close yourself in and you pour out, the blessing starts to come in. Amen. The blessing starts to come in because you're working. Today I'm working. Let my jerrycan pour out.
David
said that my cup
runneth
over. Goodness and mercy shall follow me. Every time your cup runs over, goodness and mercy is going to be with you. People don't know and they don't discover themselves. Your life has anointing. Upon your pastor's life there is anointing. Every man of God has anointing upon their lives. It is on their lives moving. But every time you honor the anointing, they tell you that close yourself in and power out. Go and borrow jerrycans. Add on something that you could not add on. The Bible says that that man, that woman, when you say that my Lord, why did you borrow a little? If we are to serve God, we have to give our entire life. We have to work the way we've never done it. God is going to give us unusual blessings. Love for Jesus Christ. Praise our lovely Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen. God is going to bless us. Let us put on a garment of David. Praise our lovely Jesus. Psalms 89. Psalms 89:20. We have to read the Bible. You reach in a place and you just seek for those words. Do you know the hand of the Lord or the finger? People have done a lot of things to us. People want us to die. People want us to vanish. People are fighting us. Situations have fought us. But we are not shaken because the hand of God is established upon us. What is that? That is the anointing. You cannot see the finger of God. But when God anoints you, that is his finger.
Amen.
The hand of God is going to give you power, strength. Amen. Ndabye Dawudi omuddu wange mufuseeko amafuta gange amatukuvu. Engalo zange zinanywezebwanga jali.
Kati soko okomawo. Ntadde obuyambi.
I've put help.
tusaba ne tusiba.
We pray and we fast.
Tuyinza okulowooza nti okusiba kwaffe kwe kutuwaddamu.
We might think that our fasting has strengthened.
Okunoonya Mukama kwaffe.
Oh, our seeking God.
Naye yakirangirira dda wano Zabbuli.
But he declared it.
19:19. Mu biro biri.
In those days.
Wagambira abatukuvu bo mukwolesebwa.
You told your servant.
No, yogera nti ntadde obuyambi.
And you spoke that I've put help.
Muntu owamaanyi. Already Katonda akufudde
wamaanyi. God has made you a powerful.
Kulumisa omuntu.
I've exalted one. Who has chosen among people. We walk but we are chosen out of people. We speak but we are chosen out of people. It is you who knows how you behave. How you have to keep yourself. I have to keep myself the way I keep myself. But God has said I've exalted a person that was chosen out of people. There are a lot of people.
But
many person amtebis. No one is like
her.
There are many joys, but you're different. But when you talk about Pastor Ssuuna, they mean Pastor Ssuuna
Dominion.
Because my fingers shall be established upon you. Ladies and gentlemen, that are listening and watching me, those that are on the internet watching, the hand of God is established upon you. The fingers of God are established in your house. At the place of work,
they're
established upon your children. The finger of God is established on your church. The fingers of God are being established on you. The hand of God is going to strengthen you. God is going to fight for you.
There
are those that God is going to open. Not you. Amen. It is not you doing that. Amen. There is a scripture that says, not us, but your name. Amen. Not you. But the Lord. Not me, but the Lord. It is His name that is worth of all the
Hallelujah.
Glory.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I'm still talking about the anointing. David knows the anointing. David kept the anointing. David. He did not touch the anointing of the man of God. It is David that says that touch not the anointed one of God. You might say, who is that one? Don't tell us.
It's okay.
It is written that it is going to come to pass in the name of Jesus.
Gamba, amina.
Say that amen. Mufuse kama futa ganga matuku. Engalo zange zinywezebwe nga jali.
Engalo zigenda kunywezebwa jali.
Amen. No mukono gwange.
Gunamuwanga
amanyi.
Banyabo ne basebo.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Mubulimbera mobadoita.
In every situation we are
going
through. Kono
gwamu kama kugenda kuwa amanyi.
The hand of God is going to give you strength.
Ebintu byogenda okwekola sigo ogenda bikola.
The things that are going to happen, it is not you that is going to do.
Gugenda babezao.
The hand of God is going to keep you.
Kono gwakatonda gugenda baku.
The hand of God is going to
kono gugenda balwanira.
It is going to fight for you.
Kono gwakatonda
the hand of God is going to open doors. The hand of God is going to be here.
Gamba, hallelujah.
Say that hallelujah. The hand of God is going to be upon our lives. Amen. Where you stay. In your house where you sleep. In your church.
And
live at where we stay. In the nation of Uganda. In Africa where we come from. In America our nation. In our country where we are. The hand of God is going to strengthen us.
She comes from the devil.
Wow. Thank you, Jesus.
The
hand of God. It is going to give you strength. When you discover the secret, you're going to get it. You will understand it. Daudi yaga sinza wabule rinyalo
likwani
David
said not me but your name deserves all the glory.
Banange katonda wafe munene.
Our God is big.
Tu abantu obutambala ne bawona.
We give people answers and they get
healed.
And they get healed when they use the glass.
You
just pass in the corridor, someone passes and they get healed. A person touches your clothes and they are delivered. God does a miracle. There is a speaker in
Zimbabwe.
We were in crusade there. They bewitched him and she got pregnant and she gave birth to a fish. They are fighting because of politics. Let the will of God be done, I said. And I took off my garment and I told her, I've given it to you. She has just come from church to give
that.
And the Lord worked for her. She got pregnant and she gave birth to real children. When she put on that cloth, the voice came unto her that from today, amen, I've made a shift through that cloth. You're not a speaker anymore. You're going to be my servant. Today, you're going to be my servant. The lady came with over 50 people and she was the pastor.
Glory!
The person was a speaker of parliament. She came with 2 million to give that. She had people that were healing. The people that carry the bag. The people that carry her. Only just a cloth, a dress. My hands shall be established where you are. Glory! The hand of God. Even with us standing here, we get anointing. Even the drum is even me that is interpreting. Everyone that is on the machines, even IT. The anointing. You don't joke with anointing. When I see someone talking about me, I don't say my word. I say that, my Lord, let your name be glorified. Amen. When, if it wasn't for you, that have done me, where would you have found me? If you were not born, when first a person puts me down, I say, Lord, may you be glorified. Where would she have found me to put me down if it wasn't you, my God? I just give God glory. I can never fight with anyone, but I just thank God. It is God that we have to thank. God does glorious things. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Glory to our lovely Father.
Thank you, Jesus. Genda ngolo mufuseka mafuta ganga matukuvu genda kulwe wabiri mulumu
abiri mulumu engalo zange zinanyweze bwanga
jani engalo zange zinanyweze bwanga jani
no mukono gwange guna muwanga amani
kati byonnabye tukola
pasa byonnabye okola everything that you think
mukono gwa mukama gwe gukuwa dama.
It is the hand of God that has given you the strength. Amen. You cannot do this work when you've sent yourself. God sends you. You cannot say I'm going to dominion. It is God that has told you that you go there. You cannot start ministry. God knew you way before. God prepared way before. You have to know the preparation of God. My hand will give you strength. My fingers are going to be established on you. That is why they are fought. They are fought and they cannot handle us. They have spoken everything. Our God is still God. Amen. God is still standing. Not only us. Every child of God is being shaken. But God is going to fight for us. In the name of Jesus. It is that anointing. God introduces himself. God talks about David. My hands are going
to go.
I put my holy anointing upon him. No one says that you help yourself in righteousness. But God establishes you so that you move on. And you reach where you're going. Omulabe tamujogenga.
Omulabe tajja mujoga.
Amen. Ne wankubadde omwana w'obubi tamubonyebonyenga. Na ye nasulanga.
Nasulanga wansi.
Naye nasulanga.
Abanaalwana naye.
Abanaalwana naye.
Nasulanga.
I'll put down. Every person that is coming to fight with you, God is going to put them down. I'll put down everyone that is fighting. Listen to me, every child of God. Everyone that is online. God has touched you because of a purpose. God is going to put down your enemies. Whether they are who, there are many types of enemies. The sicknesses, a kokolo, poverty, every kind of disease. God is going to put it down.
Hallelujah.
But to our lovely Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Even
I'll put down. I'll beat down his foes. Before him. I'll beat. Amen. Those that will help him. Just hating you like that.
Jesus Christ.
Yes, Christ. Just hating you. I'm going to beat those that hate him. You're before the Lord. There is a way God is going to help you. Whoever is going to help you, hate you. Whoever tries to fight us, God is going to help you. Whoever rises up against you is going to be beaten. Whoever rises up against you is going to be beaten.
Glory!
That is why I'm careful with the men of God. When they hate me, I just run away. Because I know there is the hand of God upon them. I don't want to speak a lot. I don't want to lift my voice. Because I know they are anointed. Amen.
Bible
says, I'm going to put down everyone that hates
me.
It is very good.
Amen.
Every time you're confused, read. Close yourself in. Close. And start with 35. Contend with those that are contending with your God. Fight with those that are fighting me. Get hold of the buckle and the shield. Help me. Amen. Amen. You're putting away. Amen. You're telling my soul. Have your salvation. Amen. Let them be ashamed. Let them be ashamed. Let them be taken back. Let them be worried. All those that want to do me wrong, surround them. And the Lord says, stand. Amen. Pastor Lampton is saying something. And God arises and started fighting for you. God is going to fight for you.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
Amen.
They're coming one way, but they're going to scatter in seven ways. Amen. Do you they hate us even there. There is a man that was a Muslim
put,
and I told him, you're going the way with you. Amen. Just look there and wait. After that, they said, we are witches. We are not witches. We live with Jesus Christ. The God that put us ourselves. I told people at home. I told them that you people, I pray just prayers. If you are in my way, I start praying. And the Lord starts to contend. Contend with those that contend. Fight with those that fight with me. Get hold of the people and the shield. And the Lord brings out the spear, the sword. And blind their ways. Everything is going to. What is going on? Get out of my way. Let that situation get out of your way. You have to learn to pray. We'll get a day here and we pray. Amen. It's up to you. We are going to pray. But everything that came against you is going to go. Every covenant of the enemy is going to go. I got born again. I read the Bible. God taught me how to pray. Amen. All the psalms, I just sing them. Amen. They are here. Arise, O God. Stand, O God. Arise, O God. Do something like that. Amen. That is what David did. He used to work and he fell. Amen. And he said, help me, Lord. Arise and help me. Get touch me. Amen. Deliver me. God, you see Rose. Leave Rose alone. You just see her. God arise. Arise and help me. That is how I pray. That is how the woman came. Mommy, what? They sent me. Men to bring here witchcraft. They gave me a cake. They have put stones in the cake. And they put so that you eat it. Amen. Who gave it to you? I had already prayed in the night. Contend with those that contend with me. Fight with those that fight with me. Get hold of the buckle and the shield. Stand and help me. Amen. Close all the ways for those that fight in me. Tell my soul. Amen. That I'm strong. I'm your salvation. Praise our lovely Jesus. Let them come in one way and let them scatter in seven. Blind their eyes. Let them go up and come down. Go up, down, and slide down. Let me step them and I go.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Say that, amen. You're praying one prayer.
Yes, Jesus.
Read the Bible. Jesus. Are we done praying? What is the time?
Jesus.
Pray. Kneel down. Put your knees down. And call Jesus. And call him and say that, Father, I'm your child. Amen. Amen. You send me to nations. Amen. You brought me in such a city. Amen. You brought me to America. Amen. That's not my power. It is your glory. Lord, the enemy is risen. Lord, the fashion is risen. Lord, amen. Look at the left. Look at the south. Look at the north. Look this way. Amen. The enemy has come. The enemy has risen. Lord, amen. It is you that brought me to America. Lord, it is you that brought me to America. Not any child. Lord, arise. Golokoka. Arise, my God. Arise and help me. Arise. Fight for me, my God. The words of people are many. My God, close the mouth. Close the mouth. My, as you close the mouth of the lion. Lord, close the my God, they talk about me. They have risen against me. They talk about me backwards. Arise, O God. Now when the problems come, I stand. I stand to fight. I'm in the battle of glory. The blood of David arises. Now when you're there, the cherubim say, who is risen upon return? Yes, Lord, my God. How have we brought the ministry? They have risen and they failed. They have risen and they failed. David says in Psalm 37 that I saw the enemy who exalted himself every time I used to look at him. Amen. I saw the enemy every time. I used to see him every day. Amen. And I got more. And I lost it. In the morning, he was still there. Lord,
The Bible says,
when the morning came, when I look for where he was, I look for the enemy and he was no more. That is prayer. Can I take it every day? Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to prepare a door prayer. No, if you are to pray with me, you are not going to say, Lord. No. We are going to call him. We are going to pray. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, my God. Amen. Amen. You elevated the person up to me. Even the Gentiles have risen. They cannot win me. Other Jesus have risen. They have not won me. The witches have also risen. They cannot fight me. But Lord, you are my God. You're seated at the right hand. You are the God of Abraham. The God of Isaac. Father, may you arise, O God. Arise, my God. Let my enemies scatter. When I stop. Ladies and gentlemen, can they stay the night? They cannot spend the night. One night like this, and you just sleep. I can sleep down and my legs go up. And I tell him, let my legs go up and pray. Where are you, my God? I can put my head on and the legs go up. I get somewhere, I put them. And I call him. And I ask him, where are you? The God. There is a friend of mine. I'll go at a stone called Alimazi. And he told me that, Pastor, didn't I tell you the witch is not there anymore? He left. Ladies and gentlemen, when we stand, the Bible says two or three, when they stand and pray, I will hear. Are his ears closed? Is our God blind? Amen. God is going to answer you. Amen.
Kati.
That is what people say. She's a witch. And I say, Lord, you are the witch. Amen. Jesus, you're the witch. I just get the Psalms. Amen. Psalms is what I get. My hands shall be established. It is not
David,
but the hands shall be established on
later.
The hands shall be established upon
dominion
assemblies. The hands of God shall be established upon you, upon your house. Yes. The hand of God is going to be established. God is going to give you the strength. You cannot pray just the night. The person that cannot intercede, you cannot call God, you're going to call God. God is going to help you.
Hallelujah.
Glory. God is going to help us. And I told God,
Lord,
may you have mercy. The abundance of your mercy. And first we pray, and you cry. And you cry for him. God is going to hear. I don't start praying.
No.
Neda. God is so powerful. And I started calling names. The demons called Ruboa. Kalondos. Those streets that come from my family. Amen. I send fire. And they go. One man testified. I don't know whether you've heard about that testimony. He was a very, very bad witch. Now he's a pastor. They rose. Every time that man is shouting, and the witch said, we are going to kill him this night. The devil, but he doesn't know the people he tampers with. We are going to kill him this night. And he said, okay. That is, he was in charge. They bewitched and bewitched. Give me the names. And they put the names. At around 2 a.m. I mean, they're going to announce that he's dead. At around 11, they started drumming, and they started.
Fire!
Fire! You call. You don't know Choyocha.
Fire!
You feel any person that is saved, you feel after that, and maybe he's dead. As they were there, the pastor was passing. They were wondering whether, let us go back and ask our sisters. They were not there. And they went to the elders of those spirits. It said, sir, we went many, but most of us were burnt. Those that remained, they just passed. And he said, what happened? My God, what is there? They called fire and five were burst. Six were burst. They called fire and four were burst. And he said, even me, I just ran. I cannot pass there anymore. Why? The fire. We didn't sleep. And I stood up. And I said, what? What? And we prayed. One day I prayed. And we pray each and everything at liberty. Every kind of prayer. And we prayed. Do you know what happened? And I closed. When I went back home, I slept a little. And I saw a mountain. It was burnt down. And the voice told me, there is no demon or spirit that stayed. Now, everything of us with the surrounding us that we always fight with and we fight with them, we give the devil power. Our weapon of warfare, knees, and to move. The Bible says, I put on the everything of God. Amen. If you're to be powerful, many people are going to rise up against you. Even the person you pastored, they are going to put you somewhere. They put you the way you. I don't understand him. Because that person has legions. The legion that he's putting on, it cannot understand me. But we fought battles. We fought battles. The time comes and I say, let me go to Sheraton. We've beaten down the spirits, the demons. I cannot lose it. No. We just go forward, Songa Mary. We just go forward. We just go forward. In the name of Jesus. Say that amen. I want to finish down here.
22.
Amen.
24.
Amen.
When
the enemy. Amen. I know everything. Abiri munya gamba bwati. Nango bwesigwa bwange n'okusasira kwange binabanga naye. Ne muri nnya lyange ejjembe lye linagulumizibwanga.
Okusasira kwange.
My
master
shall be upon that person. People do not know. The man of God or the woman of God. The master of God is upon that person. My trust, my faithfulness, and my mercy shall be with him. I will cause him to the world is full of problems and temptations, but my mercy shall be with him, and my finger shall establish him. I'm strong. I'm not going to fall. I'm not going to go backwards. Amen. I'm not going to backslide. I'm going to stay powerful because the finger of God is going to be established upon me. Amen. Era oravini mwetano. Era nateka ngo mukono gwe ku nyanja. No mukono gwe ogwadyo kumiga. Anankabiriranga nti gwe kitange katonda wange era jinja lyobulokozi bwange. Era ndi mufula omubereberye wange. Ansinga bakabaka abensi. Namutegekeranga okusasira kwange emirembe n'emirembe. N'endagaano yange enenywerera gyali. Era nawangaza ezzadde lye emirembe gyonna. N'entebe ye ng'ennaku ez'eggulu. Abaana be bwe banaakeranga, bwe banaalekanga amateeka gange, ne batambulira mu misango gyange. Bwe banaanyoomanga ebiragiro byange, ne batakwatanga mateeka gange, nange najjiranga okwonoona kwabwe n'omuggo, n'obutali butuukirivu bwabwe n'okukuba. Naye simu na ye
simu jirenga ko dala okusasira kwange
abana be bana asobya
when the children do
bad abagenze ne baso njaba kwata
I will get them
kangavura
abana bo punish them your children
tajaba jira ko dala
but he will not take away for real his
mercy
see that love
karo chiraba nti abana be bajja kuonona badde nyuma
bakolera your children shall sin and do bad but I'll punish them but my mercy is not going to go away from them
we'll
add on amen we are going to pray in the name of Jesus stand up on your feet and let us pray if you're going through something let us uproot get your Bible get those Psalms you will stand and fight I pray at church I pray the evening I go back eat and do everything and I wake up at 2 amen I used to wake up at 2 up to in the morning we wake up in the night and we pray and we come back to church and we pray don't give your enemy any
time
don't leave your give your enemy any God. And we call money too. It has ears, it hears. And jobs are called too. But you go to work. You sit there and you're always on your phone. You're online.
Go to
your place of work and pray. Amen. So you don't shout for you to be sent away from work. They will send you away from work. Don't shout. You walk. What is wrong with you?
Nothing.
Amen. I have a headache.
Amen.
Get all those demons. We are not servants. We shall be the heads on the tails. Amen. Not to
work.
Amen. I bring my cool out my money. You pray. As they're praying, you're praying. That is how. That is how the altar is not going to go down. In the palace. When the fire comes down, it means the king is dead. Now you, why is your fire down? It means your king is dead though. Raise your hands and let us pray. Father, we thank you, my God of heaven. We thank you, God everlasting. We thank you, God that opens souls. The God that creates a way where there's no way. The fighter. The one that creates a way where there's no way. God everlasting. We pray your hand that is started. My God, arise and fight with those that are fighting with us. Fight for us, oh God. We are your children. Father, you love us. Your hand is going to be established upon us. You are the God everlasting. Father, they have risen. Father, in everyone has spoken about us. My God, arise and work. Arise, O God of glory. Arise and fight our battles. Father, we are your children. We are the children of Abraham. We are the children of Abraham. My God, fight for Yusuf. Fight for us, O God. The God that fight for Jacob and gave them a name. Israel. You can help us today, my God. You are the king that is everlasting. You are the everlasting priest. You are the God. You are the God that opens doors. You are the God that takes away problems. Your name be exalted. We break everything that bound people. We break those that take away people. We break those interests that have risen. We break those things that were standing. My God, all those interests. We take them out in the name of Jesus. We take out every interest, my God. We take out all the weapons. Father, we take away all the solutions for us. We take out everything that was following us. We uproot them in the name of Jesus. Father, let pray the Kazina name of Satan. Father, rise, O God. Father, contain my God from my mother's womb. You knew that I'm your servant. You knew that I'm your daughter. You knew that I will walk to Nazareth. Father, you knew. Reprozikele babasia. My God, help us, O God. Father, help us.
Death was looking for us. Diseases were looking for us. But my God, we burn them with fire. Father, we burn them with fire. We burn them with fire. We burn death with fire. We burn death. We burn it. We burn it with fire thunder. My God, we burn. My God, we declare fire. We declare fire in the name of Jesus. We burn all the plans of the enemy. Father, we burn witchcraft. We burn the power of the spirit. We burn all the demons. We burn all the spirits that were following us. All the plans of the enemy. Father, we burn them of Rubaha. We burn them of the Bachwesa. We burn them from the Banyarwandas. We burn them from the Barunda. We burn them from the Waganda. All the spirits of Chwanuka. We burn them with fire in the name of Jesus. You are the God. You are the God. You are God. You are God, my God. You are our God that created heaven and earth. That created, my God, things. The fight of our battles. Father, you fight in the evening, morning, and night. The one that never leaves us, oh God. They have risen to fight for us. Our enemies are stood. My God, arise. My God, do something. My God, they arise in the night. They arise on their phones. My God, they speak. My God, they rise against us. Father, they tell us you are not worthy. You are the God. Arise, O God, and glorify yourself. Arise and glorify yourself. My God, lepredekaria. Mareke la presede rossi. Lako lepredekaria. Rakusa teria riba. Mareke la predekaria. Mareke lepredekaria. Arise, O God. Mareke la presekera. Rike la zoteria. Mareke la presete. Lepredekaria de. Zale predekaria de bo. Zake la predu. You are the God that everlasting. Amen. That spirit that is holding money, that holds money, that holds our money. We come against it. The spirit of that air, that sits in the air, that spirit that sits today in the name of Jesus. We overcome in the name of Jesus. We overcome in the name of Jesus. We overcome them in the name of Jesus. Oh, Murilo!
Fire for fire.
Oh, Murilo, Murilo. Oh, Murilo, Murilo. Ah, all the principalities. Oh, Murilo, Murilo. All those spirits are hindering green. Amen. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, Son of the Living God. Every power. La presente, la Bila koteria, bila anteria rebosa, marekala, zeleka lebrine, every part of death, that come against my children,
as the spirit of death,
I take you back, that I come to Pasarecho, I break you down in the name of Jesus, Omulia, Omulia in the name of Jesus, all the diseases follow, Omulia, all the spirit of death, Omulia, Omulia, no one is going to die, Omulia, all the spirit of hell, Omulia, all the spirit of accident, Omulia, all those people that talk about us, my God, they talk about us day and night. May you hinder them, O God. Hallelujah.
Sumurura, sumurura, waguru sente.
Amen. Release money. We need it.
Sente zanu kurabiona.
The money answers everything. There are people that have it in their houses. They are not using it for anything. When you came in this nation, you found them. Everyone came as a visitor. The Bible says that you come in the house as visitors, but you take all the inheritance. I take the inheritance. Father, release. Come on, release. Amen. Command the money to come into
your
amen. I release it in the name of Jesus. In dollar, in pounds, in euros. Amen. I release the money in the name of Jesus.
Amen. South Africa.
Amen. South Africa. All the money in each and every currency. Lord, we take the wealth of this nation. We take the prosperity. We take the inheritance. We take the prosperity of this nation. Yes, Lord. Take in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Wherever it is, someone is sitting on it. Let it go in the name of Jesus. Every weapon, every hindrance, every hindrance of our blessings, we declare the blessing of God to stand and the presence of God. Amen. We thank you because you are starting today. Which is Monday. We command the blessing called Monday. The blessing called Tuesday. The blessing called Wednesday. The blessing called Thursday. The blessing called Friday. The blessing called Saturday. The blessing of Sunday. Where people come and thank God. We command the blessing. Start taking the blessing even tonight. Start. Amen. Account. We command the account to come. The account to come. The blessing of Monday and Tuesday, the blessing of Wednesday, the blessing of Thursday, the blessing of Friday, the blessing of Saturday, the blessing of Sunday, the blessing, amen, amen. We come to serve God, and they come to serve God, and they come, yes, Lord, the blessing of tonight, the blessing of Monday, the blessing of Tuesday, the blessing of Wednesday, the blessing of Thursday, the blessing of Friday, the blessing of Saturday, the blessing of Sunday. Let the blessing come walking. Amen. Come with a wind. In abundance. Amen. Where we are. The people that take care of us. We release that blessing. Release the blessing upon our children. We release the blessing. A blessing of God. We command the blessing of God. Lord, you are the God that is everlasting.
Wow.
Thank you, Jesus. God, you are spirit. And we are in the spiritual realm. You come and speak to us in eternity. You come and speak to our life. You come and speak to our wisdom.
Lord.
We refuse the power of darkness to come and speak to us. We refuse the dead people not to dream about them. We hinder the works of the enemy. The spirit of discouragement. All the spirits
are
sitting in. Amen. Omulino from the spirits, sir.
Street.
Go all the demons on the streets. Amen. In different nations.
Omuliro,
be burnt. Omuliro, in the name of Jesus. Amen. In the name of Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
If there is anyone to succeed, I want to pray for your blessing. Father, you are good.
Thank you, Jesus.
There is someone that was having something like a fire. You feel something like a fire on your head. You feel fire. You don't understand what is going on. You're a powerful woman. You're a powerful man of God. Amen. Every weapon is failing. I pray for everyone that is going to succeed. Father, tithe or offering. The people that are online, God is talking to them to give. There are people that are in the night, especially in Uganda. May the angel of the Lord visit you. Amen. Visit them, angel captain.
Jericho.
The God that pulled down Jericho. May you break each and every Jericho. Break each and every Jericho that is standing before us. Amen. Every hindrance. Amen. The angel of
Peros
fought with the prosperities of Persia. Amen. And they fell. Amen. We declare miracles starting from now. Now. Amen. We put them down. Amen. Release all the phone calls. Amen. Good news. We release a blessing. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You have an offering. Come and give. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
Praise the living God.
Amen.
Who is happy?
And yes, and you say.
We give all the glory.
We're going to stand up and give thanks.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Our answered prayer. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Glory.
Mama, thank you so very much. This week is a blessed week.
In
a
week, yamukisa.
I'm saying this week.
In a week,
beginning today,
Monday,
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, we are returning to give glory to God. The week is covered. It is declared blessed. It is declared favored. The mercies of God are going to be with you. The favor of God. The blessing of God. Let's jump on our feet and give thanks to God. Father, we thank you. We bless you, King of Glory. Thank you for answering our prayers. Thank you for setting us free. Thank you for blessing every one of us. Thank you for the financial breakthrough. Thank you for the jobs you've given us.
Lord.
My God, I thank you for miracle marriages. Miracle jobs, Lord. Oh God, we thank you for healings and deliverances. We bless you, our God. Thank you, King of Glory. We worship you, our God. Thank you, Lord. Blessed be your holy name. In Jesus Christ. Go forth
Mugende
and prosper.
Mukulakulani.
I'm saying go forth
Mugende
and be blessed
Mukulakulani.
In the name of Jesus. Go forth
Mugende
and take dominion in every area of your life. Go forth and reign
Mugende
in all areas of life to the glory of your holy name. This week is declared a blessed week. A favorable week.
Week ejutokanja.
The anointing of God is resting upon you in the name of
Jesus
to set you free,
to
break every yoke, to open doors that no man can ever open for you. This is your
week.
Whatever you've been looking for, yes, to start looking for you in the name of
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Glory to our lovely Father.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. Jesus gracious name. Hallelujah.
Glory.
Let's put our hands together for the Lord. Mama, thank you so very much. Hallelujah.
Lord, our lovely Father.
Hallelujah.
I'm ignited.
Pastor Annette, to call a day.
We praise are ignited.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Come on, favor.
Praise the lovely Jesus. I always sleep at 2.
Praise the living.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I'll sleep early. Now I've gotten to know the secret.
Come on, favor.
Amen.
Pastor Rachel.
Usumba Rachel. I know the secret now. Let us clap for Pastor Rachel.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ono ye mama we.
This is the mother to Pastor
Rachel.
Amen.
Okubela, ono ye pastor.
Sometimes they call her Pastor Namtevi.
Mama,
your daughter has done good to us. Amen.
God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We give glory to God. Pastor Tunde,
we are very happy to see Pastor Tunde. Can we clap for Pastor Tunde?
Amen. Hallelujah.
Glory.
Come on, kwenyom,
God bless you, servant of God.
One of the pastors that love me and surprised me with his calls.
Hallelujah. Is Pastor Tunde.
Pastor Tunde.
We are very happy to see you, sir. May God richly bless
Hallelujah.
You.
Hallelujah. This week, Sister May was her birthday. Praise the living God.
Amen. He just sent me pictures.
Amen. Hallelujah. Happy birthday. Today is my mother's birthday. She has turned 70 years old. Praise the living God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But when you look at her,
Yeah.
Come on, for you.
Even Pastor is still young.
Praise the living God. Amen. I thank God for her life. May God continue to bless her with long life. In Jesus' name. Let's package our offerings. Mama Annette, come and get it. Amen. Mama, thank you so very much. We give all the glory.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Glory.
Tugenda kuwayo.
We're going to give.
Mama, tukwebaza nnyo lw'ekigambo
ky'otuwadde. We're so grateful, Mama, for the word you've given to us. My life has not remained the same. How many have been stirred up in prayer? How many have been stirred up in prayer? Sometimes we wonder, how did these people reach where they are? But we thank Mama for she has given us the secrets. Praise the Lord.
Mama,
clap your hands for Mama. She has given us secrets.
Mama,
we are so grateful for giving us such secrets. We've gotten to know. Praise the Lord. Get hold of your tithe, your offering. We are going to give. Father, in the name of Jesus, I want to thank you for the women and men who have brought their tithes, their offerings. Father, bless them. Enlarge their territories, the spiritual and the physical. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus. Come give rejoicing.
Let us sigo yo.
Bring your seed.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tukwiriko Pastor Annette.
Let us clap our hands for Pastor Annette.
In Jesus' name.
Mulinyeri
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Pastor Tunda Genze.
Yeah, Pastor Tunda Genze.
Praise the living
Amen.
God. We give all the glory to God.
Amen.
Let me catch him.
Tuweyo, mje tuweyo.
Come give, come let us give. Amen. Let us rise up on our feet and come
here.
Maybe I bring a scripture. That the earth remains sowing and harvesting will never cease.
Hallelujah.
Amen. If you want a daily harvest, you should sow a daily seed.
Hallelujah.
Amen. May the grace of Jesus Christ.
No kwagala kwa ikatonda, no kusechi moko moyo mtukuvu, bibere na fefena, na buluganda bonna, emirembe jitagwao, amina, mukama bawe nyo mukisa.
May the Lord bless you so much.
Bana ngiti musubwa sala ya mama.
Don't miss mama's prayer. Call somebody, tell somebody, let someone tell someone. Your life will never remain the same. Come we fight. Come we fight on our knees. Praise the Lord. Don't just cry. I'm also going to put my feet
Hallelujah.
up.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Wow.